Congratulations on your nomination today.
If I was, that would be great.
Wait a second. Don't tell me this, because I was
Steve,
the one.
No, I'm here for Steve. I'm here for Steve and Dan and Terry.
It's ridiculous.
I'm not even going to cover this thing.
Oh, well.
Well, you got look.
I'm going to go home. I can't because I thought I was lonely. I'm not. Are you serious? I'm not.
I think it's so amazing, though, that, let's take this one, the fact that a movie like this got this much attention as it did, is a good point. Tell me a little bit about how an award show like this helps a movie like this.
It helps in the pre-sales credit.
That's pretty technical.
Shows up in the
film. Take out your slide roll.
You know, it helps in the vanity. Actually, I would have to say that even though Girls World did incredibly well, and much better than any of us expected it to, other Girls Worlds this year have even more pursuits, such as, you know, what really helps is when an independent film becomes friends with us. And that's, you know, because it is difficult because we are dealing with,